the amateur radio these days. K1UI, K4YZ.
Chipito, cualquier cosa, ok. Pero cuando allí dan algo es porque sale del mismo gobierno.
Sierra, Gary, left 73 green to you.
do it. But
yeah, you'll have to break your piggy bank for a sky needle.
Well, I'm familiar with the Rome product, and I have some Rome 55 in the backyard. I also have some Rome ladders that go to my work platforms on my crank-up towers. So, I've got the Rome catalog. I've got a very thick 1991 Rome catalog. It has all the towers in it. Very, very comprehensive catalog from Rome. What it was called, Unico Rome. And they, that's a few towers as high as 250 feet, you know. Tapered, you know, the commercial stuff. I think galvanized, all nice stuff. So, I can, 99 mile an hour is not considered to be, you know, all that high a wind. But of course, it's not just the wind, it's what kind of wind loading, you know, how much area you're going to put on the tower. And a lot of hams are